Lots of people talk about the way Elon Musk speaks. So what can we learn from him?
I think at the end of the day.
In this example of fast speech, the grammar words almost disappear. You only hear the content words.
At the end of the day, it should have been done.
Notice how have and been almost disappear.
It should have been done.
You don't have to speak like this, but it'll really help your listening if you learn more about fast connected speech.